Hi guys, this is Neem and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm so excited because I'm going to unbox my Kai album, his first mini album. And here it is, ta-da! I'm going to unbox it today. Actually, I bought this last week but I have no time to record it, so now I'm filming it. And I'm going to show it to you guys. I'm so excited and I'm so happy to have this Kai album. My hands have been itching to open it since last week, but then I tried to restrain myself because I want to film this and to show it to you guys. And well, obviously I'm so happy, so here we go. I came prepared. I bought a scissor. Excuse me for the noise because I'm outside. I can't do it at home, so I decided to do this here at the park. So there are some noises from the cars and etc. People passing by. So now here we go. This is how it looks like. First, we have to remove the plastic. I was really happy since last week. I almost opened it, but I tried to restrain myself. So, Kai's album, this is how it looks like. By the way guys, this is a Kai album X version. I think, if I'm not mistaken, Kai's album has four versions. X, Y, Z, flip version, and gel version, I'm not sure. So feel free to comment what was the other version. So I got the X version. It has an elastic band which says Kai that holds the whole album. See? Kai, the first mini album. Elastic. And then have to put away first, later the photo card. So I'll put this aside here, don't spoil it later. That's for later. I want to surprise myself, so I wonder where is the CD. Back page is like this. It is right here. There you go. It's difficult. I don't have a desk, so I can put down. Here, I'll show it to you one by one. Also, this is how it looks like inside. Oh, this is nice. It's very nice. It's a classy one. Very elegant. I like this. Oh my god. Kai is really an art. I love it. who doesn't know, well, I adore EXO. EXO is my favorite K-pop group. So nice. I'm very drawn to them because of their talent. Their vocal kings. And now, Kai released his first mini album. It was memorable for me because he released his album on my birthday, November 30. So I was so excited to buy this. I said I got to have his album. It's so nice, very pretty. Those who haven't listened to his album, you have to listen to his songs. The tracks are all great. It's a no-skip album. His single is And I think Amnesia and Reason are my favorite too. Actually, all of them. All of his songs are great. So this is Kai with some plants. He's within the making. Nothing on me. I like nothing on me. Amnesia. This is my favorite. Aside from the Amnesia is my next favorite in his album. Reason. And I like the beat and the vibe of Reason. So I like it too. Ride or Die. This is very classic. And it's nice too. That's nice. This is Hello Stranger. Actually, all of his songs are fire. They're great. So if you have the time to listen to his songs or the whole EXO songs, aside from Kai's solo album, I mean, they're very talented. Kai is the dancing machine. So that's it. That's the CD. Next. This. It's a pretty, pretty picture. Black and white. Look at him. I'm lost for words right now. I can't say anything else. Oh my goodness. Look at this picture. It's such a pretty one. Oh, that's a surprise. Kai and his abs. It's a close-up card. With some writings on his face. These pictures are so pretty. It's worth it if you have his album. It's really worth it. Pictures are pretty. And of course, his songs are awesome. pretty much the same. High with the nature. I think this video is getting long, but because Kai has so many pictures in this photo book and they're all great, so this video is taking so long. So next, we're finished with the photo book. Let's take the tabloid. Let's see the contents. Oh, it's like a mini poster. Look, we have to do this one by one. Look. It's like a mini poster. It was folded like this. And see? Wow. And it's back to back. Oh my goodness. Kai is really generous with his album. He really thought well with this. It's very beautiful. He included a lot of like mini posters, and he's very generous about it because there's so many of them. Look, look what I've got. I like this. This is from the music video or the film Kai. I think it's in Reason song. See? Oh, my, oh, it should be like this. Oh my goodness, this is very pretty. They're all so pretty. One more. And another guy here. So nice. Hi, among the grasses. Black and white guy. A close-up guy. I was wondering how can I display this. It should be framed, but there are too many. I think I have to choose which one will I frame. Not all of them. The others will be kept somewhere. Has like this in the photo book. Oh, this is beautiful. I like it. Flip it. That's him. I think, where is this? I think he's sitting on the truck. He's magnificent. Standing up the truck. So many pictures. It's like mini posters. So that's it. Now, we'll see what photo card we got. I'm so excited. So photo card is here. I covered it so that I wouldn't have to see it right away. That's his message and his autograph. Let's see. I couldn't read Korean, so I don't know. Here we go. Let's see what we got. I love this. I like this. It's cute. With some some message on his hand written on his hand. It's so cute. Look. Others that we got. Oh, some Kai. Is this stickers? We got Kai stickers. They're big. One more Kai sticker. Another one. And then. S and Global Package, all the ads. So that's it. I'm so happy with my photo card. The photo card I got. So cute. So that's it. It's really worth it. The pictures are so pretty. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Just like I did. I'm so happy with the album, and expect that I'm going to stream it and listen to it every day. So, till the next unboxing, thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel, and see you on the next one. Bye.